Thank you. पे पी क्या लगा टॉप इन अरे पावरफुल पास्ट टेंस का ई पेनी मन में हियरिंग ऑल दिस का पास्ट टेंस देन क्वेश्चन इज इंटर इन दी हार्ट थ्रो ईयर्स इन दी वॉइस रिकॉर्ड इन हार्ट थ्रो ईयर्स एंड दिस पास्ट टेंस दैट इज कृष्ण हिमसेल्फ in the shape of past times of Krishna. We clear all the doubts, all the anarchs, all kinds of offenses. And Hriday Gaurval एंड तत्व ज्ञान ऑफ कृष्णा भक्ति जीव माया एवरीथिंग विल एंड कृष्णा Being in the heart, he will rest there. Because then the body's heart will be purified. There will be no any thing to be required. That Krishna give me this. No one need. And then Krishna happily will sleep there. For Krishna, these past times are so strong, so powerful. If any has, one has no test in hearing these kathas, then he is like zero. If he is chanting names, he is worshipping and doing all activities, then in Srimad Bhagavatam it has been told. Vishwakasena kathasana dharma svanishtita punsha Vishwakasena kathasana no padya yadiratim Then, after some time, give up chanting the name. If you are not hearing Hari Katha from one of my Krishna, then Krishna will not go in your heart. No purification in your heart. If you are doing archan, but no test in Hari Katha, Then you will stop archan and all activities. If you are not hearing Hari Katha, you will have so many doubts about your guru. That my Gurudev is not so powerful. I am serving him from 20 years. I am doing archan and so many things. But Prakriti is not a Rasik Vaishnava. He has no gopi mood. And thus I should reject and go to Radha. So many enough to come. And again he will be Punar Musikobhava. Again we will be the same right. You know the story of a rat? You know? What? Nobody loves me. tumors, rats, diseases, you are hearing? Very loud and clear.
One breath has been chased. One rat was being chased by a cat, and he took shelter in the ashram of one rishi and begged for protection. So the sage was very merciful to him and gave him the form of a cat. He changed his form by his mystic power. In this way, he was.
Invited to eat that rat, so to save him.
So to save him, the sage, he transformed the rat into a cat. Then afterwards, the cat was always being chased by a dog.
Then he became worried and went to sage.
So he went back to the sage, the ashram of the sage, to ask for help.
Save me from dogs.
Yes, please save me from the dog. So then the sage, he, by his mystic power, he transformed him into a dog. So then, this, when he was a dog, then he had another problem because he was being chased by a tiger. So being chased by the tiger, he was so afraid, he came back to the sage and said, please save me, I'm always being chased by one tiger. So then the sage, by his mystic power, transformed him into a tiger. So then, when the who was originally a rat became a tiger, he began to look at the sage and think, oh, he wanted to eat him. His mouth began to water and thought, oh, I'd like to eat him now. So he was just about to attack the sage, and then the sage says, Purnamu Sukhbhava, again become a rat. And immediately, this big tiger shrunk down and became a tiny rat again. So everything was lost.
So from where you had begun, from Grihastha ashram, having so much lust, doing so much offenses, full of anarth, again you will be right, if you are not here. What the pastimes? Ek Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami. Used to meet each other. They used to talk, hear each other, very powerful. This helped us. In these pastimes, very beautiful, sweet pastimes of Krishna, plus Tattva Gyan, Jiva Tattva Gyan, Krishna Tattva Gyan, Maya Tattva Gyan, and all the process of doing bhajan, and how Krishna can be controlled, how he can have the services of Kanyuga, everything will come. And your chanting will be more strong. Your service to the Gurudev will be more strong. Your all activities for devotion will be more strong if you are here. But if you stop your hearing, then what will be? Pular Mushiko. That is happening with the senior devotees. They know that we are supreme. No. And they don't think that anyone in this world is equal to him. And now, I should not hear anybody. So they are again being transferred into a rat. And doing so on offenses to all Vaishnavas. They lose their all Tattva Gyan and they cannot honor three kinds of Vaishnavas, who is taking man sometimes those who are expecting always name and both by whom seeing Krishna name comes upon you to dance in the temple. He cannot reach that. Because now is that tattva gyan has lost. These are three Madhyamadhikari Vaishnava. Those is chanting one name, regularly doing always, and those don't criticize anyone. They don't see any a little fault of anyone. They are above criticism. And 24 hours of judgment, trance, and remembering Krishna pastime for 8 parts of day and night. So, even one chanting one name, what name? Pata Krishna Madina Bhavit Gatimin Deya Shavan Mukhuvi Jivadu Swayam Eva. That name he is doing one time is also what kind of that name? Krishna name coming itself in his that not Pranishta, not Namabhas, not Chaya Namabhas, not Prakadimpa Namabhas, nothing. Pure. So he is automatic. And those who are always chanting, remembering, what is name? More superior. Krishna means always chanting and remembering. Krishna is dancing on their tongue like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When he was going to pass the stone with Gopal Guru, a boy of 8, and he told that, oh Mahaprabhu, why you are? I hold off your tongue very tightly. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he was very tightly holding his tongue, like this. Bhagavad Gita, why you are doing? Oh, now I am going to be apavitra. I'm telling and warning this tongue that don't chant Krishna name, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. But she is not following my order. So I that time I don't want to chant. You are because forcibly she is calling Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna. When I sleep, my tongue always speaks. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. All time. So now she should stop. So always like this. Then Gopal Guru told Prabhu, I am now in a doubt that if anyone is dying and full and urine is also passing, he should chant or not. If he is not chanting, then he will there to help, then he should chant or not chant. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, no, yes, he should chant. So why you are doing so? Oh, I wanted to hear from you this day. So now you have been perfect, like Guru, and you can preach. So, those who are doing like this, always. And more than this, not criticize anyone, because they will see that everyone is serving Krishna, Uttam Adhikari. If anyone not hearing this Hari Katha, he must criticize all. He will make bhakti like a sectarian thing. No. That only we are Vaishnava. We should not mix to any Shuddha Vaishnava. There will make a time that if you are going to mix and to hear Harikatha from any that person, then you will kick out from all Vishnu. We should only read the books which Swamiji has written. You cannot read Rup Goswami, Bhakti Swami Sindhu. You cannot read all the books. You should not read Jaiva Dharma of Bhakti Vinod Thakur. And that's by doing so, they will lose faith on Harikatha and they will not hear and they will cross the gate. Again, right. Same right. So, what type of this powerful Harikatha? One day Krishna, Baldev Prabhu, 2000 and all them, cowherd boy, was going to graze horse. One after another, very dense forest, but beautiful forest. She was going with less and less cows. She walked in such a forest. There was nothing to eat, no fruits, nothing. So all of her boys were very hungry. They were requesting Krishna and Baldev that today a very big demon has come in our stomach. Please save us, please save us. And Prabhu told that I am not seeing here any demon. When is that? Oh, he has entered in our stomach. Now we are so hungry. There is nothing to take, anything. But some Subal and Madhubangal told that we are having some spade of very beautiful sweet, but palm fruit. Perhaps very near us, there is a forest named Talbana. Talbana means the forest of palm trees. And there fruits are now ripening. It must be Bhadra month.
July.
Indian summer season. Rainy season. Coming rainy season. So, they requested that we should go there and we will take fruits and taste. But that forest was, that forest belongs to Kansa. And he has recruited so many demons, like Dhenukasu, a demon in the shape of donkey. And that donkey has so many she donkey, and so many baby donkeys. So many, thousands and lakhs. So they were fencing with themselves, whole, like fence, you know? No tree, no wire, nothing, no wall. Only donkey were surrounding and giving fire. All the fruits used to be sent to Kansa Maharaj. And he used to taste himself. So very sweet. That's good. And remnants he used to give to Charu, Mosti, Hal, Kosal, Utana, Agasun, Bakasun, and rest to dig dungeons. Sometimes they never tested dig dungeons, but always protecting and sending all things to the king of dungeons. You know who are the kings? King of donkeys? Maharaj Kamsa. Kamsa means the embodiment of Shiva. Kamsa. Embodiment of all kinds of sins together is called Kamsa. So, Krishna and Balaram. So that let us go. And he told Baldev Prabhu that you should manage to give palm fruits to them. All were very happy, following Krishna and Baldev. They entered that forest. Baldev Prabhu happily, naturally, took a palm tree in his hand and he did like so. Oh, so big and full of thousands of fruits. Very ripened and very tasteful and sweet and wonderful. So all covered by looking upside, when a fruit will come and I will take. So Baldev Prabhu gives so. After that, oh, so many ripened fruits came down and sound like dhap, 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 humming. Then his heart, this,
sound.
Oh, who is doing so? He saw that, oh, one by one, trees were setting, how? And fruits are coming down. He at once began to sound in very sweet sound, like something, you know? Hearing not a
lullipon,
otherwise he can follow. So all donkeys were gathered, lakhs and lakhs of donkeys, they got. And saw that these two wicked persons with so many wives are coming and taking all the fruits. So at once, all at a time, attack Krishna and Baldev and all. All the cowherds had become very frightened. They came under the shade of Krishna and Baldev. Then Vasu, the head leader of all the donkeys, attacked Baldev, ring leader of all the wives. With two behind legs of height. And he was sounding so much, making so much sound. Then Baldev Prabhu at once took his left hand legs and he went in this car. And in the meantime, his life and so came out and was whirling in the sky and at last came in the lotus feet of Krishna. One by one, all the donkeys were caught by Krishna and Baldev and all were killed there. They began to pass urine and stones. Blood was also here and there. So it became very dirty at that time. All the boys saw that all donkeys are now dead. And some of them, they ran towards Kamsa to say this news. So they went to Kamsa and all were killed. Now that scenery was so much
pathetic.
Pathetic. That all the boys who had taken fruits there. And trees were all uprooted because Baldev Prabhu had that Dhenukasura and all other sound trees and falling down on another and another to third to fourth and thus that garden was almost after that. Divine place from that. And that after that garden was cleared. And now that used to go free and to taste on fruits. What is the meaning of donkey? Donkey? Though they don't chant, remember, and they don't believe in Krishna. Only they believe eat, drink, and be merry. These are demons like donkeys. So in world, at that time there were so many counted numbers of demons. But now we can account the number of donkeys. Those who are not chanting, remembering, and believing God, all are donkeys. Though I have no tattva jnan, no taste to serve Vaishnavas, all are donkey. Donkey has some special quality. Spark. Always beaten by deer. Spark.
Always.
But they never what?
Give up.
Even their mouths are
bleeding
by
hind legs,
kicking by their kicking, by their wives. They never stop to pursue. Very special. Also, their quality is that they can take all the bad things on their back. All the dirty clothes, all the dirty things, and they can take it. And they become dirty. Also, they can take very sweet things like sugar, ghee, atta, rice, everything, vegetable, to hills. Any other animal cannot go there. A car cannot go, truck cannot go in Indian mountains. At that time there was only way to keep all the articles on the back of asses. And this used to take it from lower place to so much higher. But they will take only dry grasses, not all these. They cannot taste. They can carry clothes, but they cannot wear. And if they are crying, vitapi, or doing nonsense, then his master will give him a mota lati, big stick, and on his back. Always beaten. Also, there is a quality that, a speciality is that. In rainy season, when grasses are abundant in field, then they will be very lean and thin. And when in summer season, when there are no grass, they become so fat. Why? In rainy season, by grazing, one, two hands, that stomach is though full, but they will see that, oh, I have not grazed so much. And in summer season, they will see that, oh, I
grazed meal.
Miles and miles are, so they become fat. those in this world, by dirty things they will come, dirty. What dirty things? Flesh, axe, fish. You know fish? She can take anything if you will tell it. Anything is to live in. So if anyone taking fish, he is taking all things. So we should be very careful of this. So those who are taking all these that they are done. They are very fat in taking worldly things, not Hari Katha, no remnants of Krishna, nothing, they are donkeys. Those who are not hearing Hari Katha, they are donkeys. So these are all donkeys. So Krishna and Baldev, Baldev is Guru Tattva. Ignorance goes only by hearing and serving Gurudev. So Baldev Prabhu is whole self, Akhanda Guru Tattva. Or all Gurus are manifestation of this Baldev Prabhu or Nitya. So if you will take shelter in the lotus feet of Gurudev, that I will obey all this. You should save me. I am attacked by lust, so many offenses, so many bad things. So I am taking your shelter. You as causeless machine. You should save me. Then Baldev Prabhu, like Shiksha Guru and Diksha Guru, Shaman Guru, he will save us. Otherwise, there is no another way. So, you should take shelter in the lotus feet of. This is the story, pastimes of Krishna. But so many tattva jnan are here. Also, Vishnu. You should know and understand that the pastimes of Krishna are of two kinds. Nitya pastimes and Naimittik pastimes. Naimittik, what is Naimittik?
Occasional, circumstantial. Occasional.
That is?
Circumstantial.
Like, the Dhyankasur Lila is not not a Nitya Lila. It is Naimittik. Agasu, Bakasu, Kansa, all that, all leaders are Naimittik. But Yashoda is petting Krishna and Krishna is weeping. Krishna is playing with gopis, is playing with friends, all are Nitya Lila. This lila has been divided into four kinds. Nitya lila. Ashtakali lila of dasya. Ashtakali lila of friends. Ashtakali lila of mother. Vatsalya. And Ashtakali lila of Shingara. In Madhuras also, Ashtakali Lila of Nitya and Pran Sakhi. Also, Tattat Bhav Ichhamai. And Kamatmika. So many things, different sources. So by hearing all these pastimes, you will have more faith on Guru, more faith on Harikatha, more faith in chanting. Your chanting will be pure. Your Akshan will be pure, and thus you will be in Madhyam Adhikari, then Madhyam Madhyam, and then Madhyam Uttam, then Kanishth Uttam, then Madhyam uttam, then you will have vastu siddhi. Go from our those who want, they should come. I cannot move. Now I'm
responsable de faire les courses et de chercher le gars.
C'est l'ancien. Ouais, mais c'est bon, j'ai vu ça, je dis aïe aïe aïe, il va pas être content. Ça va l'archi, il va voir, ça va l'archi. Je te dis rien que ça, ça te. Ça va te transcender l'histoire.
C'est pas mal comme ça en fait. J'ai l'impression d'être.
Ouais, ça marche encore, c'est incroyable.